What is the image of the polygon below after the translation is capital T with the subscript 5 comma 2? So that means let's translate 5 in the horizontal direction and 2 in the vertical direction. So let's do that. So I'm going to focus on this point right over here. So that point is at the point 3 comma 3. If I want to translate 5 in the horizontal direction, that the x value is going to get to 8. So the x value is going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we want to increase the y value by 2. 1, 2. Let's check our answer. Let's do a couple more of this. That was a lot of fun. So here we need to shift it by negative 8 in the horizontal direction. So this one right over here, its x value is 0. So we need to go essentially negative 8. Negative 1, negative 2, or we'll move to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we have to move it down by 2. So we have to move it down 1, move it down 2, and we're done.